Here is a Native American version of ink. Native American animal symbols can encompass just about all the animals and their symbolic representation to the many tribes of the Americas. Many Native American cultures have the belief that a person is assigned an animal at the time of birth. 1. January 20th through February 18th, the otter. The otter? Colors, silver. Personality traits, independent and friendly. Compatible with raven, falcon, and deer. Best day, Saturday. Best time of the day, between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m., between 11 p.m. and 1 a.m. Yes, the otter has an unusual way of looking at things, but he or she is equipped with a brilliant imagination and intelligence, allowing him or her an edge over everyone else. Often very perceptive and intuitive, the otter makes a very good friend and can be very attentive. In a nurturing environment, the otter is sensitive, sympathetic, courageous, loyal and honest. If you are looking for a friend, look no further than someone born under the sign of the otter. Otters pay great attention, are very supportive, understanding, brave, and truthful. 2. February 19th through March 20th, the wolf. The wolf? Colors, blue-green. Personality traits, gentle and generous. Compatible with woodpecker, brown bear, and snake. Best day, Thursday. Best time of the day, all gentle. Between 1 and 3 p.m. Passion and emotion are the hallmarks of the wolf. Deeply emotional and wholly passionate, the wolf is the lover of the zodiac in both the physical and philosophical sense of the word. The Native American sign that is most attuned to the heart and philosophy, the wolf understands the emotional needs of everyone around him or her and is perfectly willing to provide love. The wolf understands that all we need is love, and is fully capable of providing it. When it comes to nurturing, the wolf is full of passion, willing to give, deeply loving, and most of all gentle. 3. March 21st through April 19th, the falcon. The falcon? Colors, yellow or green? Personality traits, powerful and spontaneous? Compatible with salmon or owl? Best time of the day, between 3 and 5 a.m. Naturally inclined to leadership, the falcon always has a sharp mind when it comes to making decisions in tense situations. Always pragmatic, this member of the Native American zodiac isn't inclined to wasting time and always stays on target. Keeping on task is the hallmark of the falcon. Keenly suited for team sports, the falcon always tends to seize any opportunity. 4. April 20th through May 20th, the beaver. The beaver? Colors, yellow or blue? Personality traits, determined and methodical? Compatible with woodpecker, brown bear or goose? Best day, Friday? Best time of the day, between 5 and 7 a.m., between 5 and 7 p.m. The beaver loves being in charge but is also flexible and can adapt to any situation easily. Mostly business, the beaver gets the job at hand done with maximum efficiency. Strategic and cunning, the beaver is a force to be reckoned with in matters of business and combat. One might also think twice about engaging the beaver in a match of wits, as his or her mental acuity is razor sharp. Under the right circumstances, beavers can be loyal, compassionate, helpful and generous. 5. May 21st through June 20th, the deer. The deer? Colors, yellow or blue? Personality traits, smart, good communicator? Compatible with raven or otter? Best day, Wednesday? Best time of the day, between 7 and 9 a.m., between 7 and 9 p.m. The deer in Native American mythology represents the creative influence. Witty and inspiring, the deer also has a great sense of humor and can make almost anyone laugh. Always willing to converse, if you fall under the sign of the deer then you are a great talker, This combined with his or her natural intelligence make the deer a must-have guest at dinner parties. In a supportive environment, the deer's natural liveliness and sparkly personality radiate even more. 6. June 21st through July 21st, the woodpecker. The woodpecker. Colors, pink. Personality traits, sympathetic and protective. Compatible with snake, wolf, and beaver. Best day, Monday. Best time of the day between 9 and 11 a.m., between 9 and 11 p.m. The woodpecker is the nurturer who always has an open air. People born under this sign are very empathetic and understanding. No other sign is as supportive. The listener, totally empathic and understanding, the woodpecker is the one to have on your side when you need support. Of course, they make wonderful parents and equally wonderful friends and partners. In a nurturing environment, the woodpecker is, of course, caring, devoted, and very romantic. 7. July 22nd through August 21st, the salmon. The salmon. Colors, red. Personality traits, proud and confident. Compatible with owl and falcon. Best day, Saturday. Best time of the day, between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m., between 11 p.m. and 1 a.m. Creativity is your calling card if you are born under the sign of the salmon. Salmons are also expressive focused, prone to intuitiveness, and amazingly energetic. As a salmon, you are very confident and love to motivate. A natural motivator, the salmon's confidence and enthusiasm are easily infectious. As a salmon, you have many friends thanks to your intelligent, intuitive, and generous nature. 8. August 22nd through September 21st, the bear. The bear? Colors, brown and purple. Personality traits, modest and practical. Compatible with goose and beaver. Best day, Wednesday. Best time of the day, between 1 and 3 p.m. Pragmatic and methodical, the bear is the one to call when a steady hand is needed. The bear is also gifted with an enormous heart and an inclination for generosity. However, one might not know it as the bear tends to be very modest and a bit shy. In a loving environment, this Native American animal symbol showers love and generosity in return. Further, the bear has a capacity for patience and temperance, which makes him or her excellent teachers and mentors. 9. September 22nd through October 22nd, the raven. The raven? Colors, blue and brown. Personality traits, charming and friendly. Compatible with otter and deer. Best day, Friday. Best time of the day, between 3 and 5 p.m. Highly enthusiastic and a natural entrepreneur, the raven is quite the charmer. As a raven, you possess a type of easy energy that everyone relies on. As a raven, you are quite the idealist but also calculating at the same time. Under positive circumstances, the raven is very easygoing, romantic, and almost invariably soft-spoken. In relationships, the raven is intuitive and patient. 10. October 23rd through November 22nd, the snake. The snake? Colors, violet or orange? Personality traits, ambitious and impulsive? Compatible with woodpecker and wolf? Best day, Tuesday? Best time of the day, between 5 and 7 a.m., between 5 and 7 p.m. Closely tied to the world of the spirit, the snake is the traditional sign of the shaman. Easily attuned to the ethereal realm, the snake makes an excellent spiritual leader. Also respected for his or her healing capacities, the snake also excels in medical professions. There is a bit of an inclination to secrecy and darkness in the snake, but those born under this sign can also be very caring and sensitive. In positive situations, the snake can be humorous, helpful and inspiring. 11. November 23rd through December 21st, the owl. The owl. Colors, gold or black. Personality traits, adventurous and independent. Compatible with, falcon and salmon. Best day, Thursday. Best time of the day, between 7 and 9 a.m., between 7 and 9 p.m. As a rule, this sign is one of the most adaptive. Easygoing, natural, and warm, the owl is friendly to all. The bearer of this Native American animal symbol is notorious for engaging in life at full speed, and loves adventure. Owls make great artists, teachers, and conservationists. But because of his or her adaptability and versatility, the owl would likely excel in any occupation. In a supportive, nurturing environment, the owl is sensitive, enthusiastic, and an attentive listener. 12. December 22nd through January 19th, the goose. The goose. Colors, white and silver. Personality traits, serious and reliable. Compatible with, beaver, brown bear and raven. Best day, Saturday. Best time of the day, between 9 and 11 a.m., between 9 and 11 p.m. If you want something done, give it to the goose. Persevering and ambitious to a fault, the goose sets goals for accomplishment, and always obtains them. Driven is the goose's dominating personality trait, which makes them excellent in business and competitive sports. There is no stopping you, especially when you know that your family and friends have your back. When in a positive relationship, the goose can be romantic, passionate, and sensual.